everybody, this is Our Greatness back again once again for episode 17 of the Pokemon Platinum Randomizer Nuzlocke. In the last episode, a lot of death happened. So, that's why I did a little bit of grinding in between episodes. So, here's who we have in the party. First, we have Nimbus, the Swablu, holding the XP short, Fight Nature, a Peck, Growl, Astonish, and Sing. Next, we have Mothman, holding the Insect Plate with Supersonic Psybeam, Sun Spore, and Leech Life. Next, I have Ice Cream for Ice Cream, the Licky Licky, holding the Power Weight that increases its HP every time it gets into battle. Next, has Lick, Stomp, Defense Roll, and Knock Off. And last but not least, we have Chuck with Will-O-Wisp, Screech, Shadow Ball, and Shadow Snake, playing no item. I don't know why. I'm gonna go look. I probably don't have anything, but we're gonna find out. Give it the Reaper Cloth just for... Wait, where is it called? Fuck it. Why not? Oh, okay. Ah. There we go. Actually, I don't think I fought any of those trainers. That would have been so helpful, but I do want that item. I must get the item. But my goal is to get to the next town. And then in the next episode after that, we'll hit the gym. What is this? Ooh, a hotch crowed. A crow. Ugh, can't fucking talk. And also, it's a billion fucking degrees out. Where I'm from, it's literally became like Arizona. I'm not even fucking close to Arizona. That's the sad part. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Oh, you have insomnia. If I pursue, you might kill me. And I'm sweating like a motherfucker. Watch, you're gonna do a pursuit. Called it. How much does that do? It does about 15. Licky Licky would probably be the best bet. That's why I healed. Nothing. Not even close. And we'll go with the Stamp. You're not gonna do much. Look at that HP stat. 128. And almost a kill. That tickles. Bam. Just like that. Actually, I kind of fucked up there. I should have probably took out Nimbus out in front. I like how one. I'm like... A fucking Burmy. Oh, I got you. Look at this! Sure. I don't know what to do here. Fucking Lugia. That's why I didn't attack that dude's ass. Bam. Fuck you. How much is that gonna... You don't do anything. Shadow Ball is super effective. You know what? Fermi, I'll let you do you, bro. Don't worry about it. Nothing. What about this Shadow Ball? Ooh! Beautiful. Fucking beautiful. Shadow Sneak. Leech Life the Burmy. Over. This should kill. Right? Bam. The unnecessary crit. We'll take it. How much is Leech Life gonna do?
ever had?
I even have. Really? Failed. Okay, thanks for playing. You're dead. Unnecessary crit. Blah, blah, blah. Get out of my face. Let me switch out. Put Chucky out in front. Actually, put Mothman in front. One more person. I hope that item is very nice. Oh. A Roserade. God, I wish I knew about these guys. I would have trained on these guys. Probably could have done the route after, too, but whatever. I'll save it. Fucking Mothman. Bruh. He don't care. As I go slow to grab this. A stone plate. Oh yeah. I have to go in here. This is a very important place. Oh, fuck. I thought you were supposed to give me shit. You don't give me my moon up? Ahaha. What does it? Cheap fucking potions, bro. Nice. And now we have healing items of the wazoo. Onward to Route 215. I fought you. I'll get this Barbie thing. Barbie berry. Hey. Bitch. Stop your run. Oh. You're gonna wanna fight, right? No. Ooh, a TM. I didn't even read what it was. Some payback, but that shouldn't be it. Moonlight! I have two moonlights. Where's Sailor Moon at? No one has cut, right? Nope. And I'll have to leave that item. Fuck it. See you. That means you'll just die after another hit. And thank you for playing. We'll go this way. Ooh, item. Premier Ball. That's always helpful. Extra balls. Can't cut through there. There's a guy right here. Come on, buddy. Come on! I hope you don't get thunder. Cause that would suck. Cooler. Thank you for playing! Powdon. I don't really have anything. But now I gotta fucking switch. Fucking bastard. Let's get that shadow ball. Come on! Thank you. Delibird? You can't hit me with present. It don't matter. You get crit, bruh. Crit City. Is there an item up here? Yeah, we'll take that item. Oh, Sharpedo. That ain't bad. I would've sucked that. Okay, I would've sucked that over everything. Damn, bro. That actually makes a lot of sense here. Man, no one wants to battle. That's fine. A Magos Berry. Okay. Let's do that. Oh my goodness. Come on. Really? You're poison type. Tell you the truth, I probably should one-shot you. Beautiful. Really? A Minum, Arbok. Switch your moves! First of all, fuck you! Are you paralyzed? Fucking Tauros. My luck, you'll fucking pursue me. Better just do that. Oh my god, you guys are hitting me really hard. Here. If we hit him, bam. Well, we're just... I don't really need supersonic. But now I have a problem. Ooh, no. No, I don't want to do that. I'm gonna have to switch Chucky in. All those defense drops, there was no way. Jump Pluff! More like, see you later, Puff. Shatter Ball, Stun Explore. Do the same thing. Beautiful. And second, we're in Velstone City. And there's a gym. Excellent. Now the question is... Oh, hold up. Where's the center? Before I do anything stupid, let me hit that Pokemon Center. There we go. Do-do-do-do-do-do! Hell yeah! Do 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 do. Okay, before I end this episode, I am definitely gonna get an encounter. As long as I can. Can I? Ooh, wait. Please, mother me. Douchebag. Come on. It's time for you to get these hands. Oh, you're gonna hit me first. Do nothing. No. Pidgey, say it. No mercy. Fucking recoil. I would like the Will-O-Wisp. Fucking Dragon Claw. You ungrateful bastard. Oh my god. I need this Will-O-Wisp. Okay. Now I'm definitely sweating. Ooh. Ice cream, come out, please. Excellent. I bet you have an item. Watch, you're gonna raise all your stats and be a dick. Nope. You have an item? No, you didn't. That was a waste of a turn. Okay, gold stop. It's my luck. You get a boost. And I cannot afford a boost. I need you to go down. I need you to die. I would like you to die. Sweet. Beautiful! What's this called? Well, I'm selling that bad boy. Is there an encounter in here? Yes! So, Ruined Maniac Cave is gonna give me... Hello? I like... What the intimidate? What are you... You're gonna have fire? Whoa. Buddy, I need you to calm yourself. I would like to go for licks. He's biting, I wanna- Oh, you bastard. Oh, you bastard. Come on, bear up. How much is that? Oh, you son of a bitch. Come on. Actually, thank God we got these moon belts. Why'd you have a crit? I want you to be my friend. Jesus, come on! You're 7 levels underneath me. Fuck Arcanine. Alright, round 214. Ooh, I don't know. I get this thing. Oh, he knows Roar too. Oh, knows how. Oh, fuck. I'm hurt. Of fucking course you have that. Ha 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 ha. Okay, I need you to go up to the ball now. Get in the ball. Please get in the ball. I can't take many of those. Thank you. Oh my god. I'm gonna just pretend that I know how to spell this. Sure, Mariah. I probably misspelled that like so bad. Eh, whatever. Now what's this item? Fistplate. That's funny, because in the next episode, we'll be taking on the fighting gym, which is not going to be fighting, but anyways, I'm Archie Greatness, and I'm out. See ya!